Hi guys, Clinical Clean Cut Yards. Today I want to talk a little about blade sharpening. We sharpen blades weekly, maybe even more often than weekly, just depending on how many acres we're knocking out each week. We generally use a vise. This little blue vise right here attaches right to the side of the treadle, which is awesome. And then you're a handy dandy angle grinder. Great for making blades super sharp, which helps us keep our lawns looking really nice. But what it doesn't do is it doesn't cut it 30 degrees. That's up to me to hit that 30 degree angle. And I'm not real positive if I'm there or not. You know, it's just a feel by hand kind of thing. We've got one of those little pyramid balancers that really doesn't work that well at all. So it's hard to know if we are at that 30 degree mark. So I got online, started looking around. I know there's a blade assist out there that helps with creating that 30 degree angle. I know to get it shipped and delivered, it's about $120 total. And that's something I'd rather not spend money on if I didn't have to. So I got online, started looking at some DIY options. And the first thing I ran across was Randy Doolin's YouTube page with Doolin Cut and Trim. He did a DIY blade sharpener, just taking two small blocks of wood and mounted them next to his standalone grinder. I'll share a link to his YouTube video down below because this is where I got the idea. But I called my dad and I said, hey, you were a draftsman down back in the day. Could you come up with a 30 degree angle for me for the blade assist if we made our own? And dad said, yeah, give me 5 minutes. So before I could get to his house, he already had it cut and mounted. And I just want to show you real quick what our blade assist looks like. And dad said it costs less than a dollar. So that turned out to work real well for us.
So my dad used a scrap piece of wood, 6 drywall screws, and a protractor to make this blade assist for the side of our bench grinder. If your grinder is mounted on a stander, jump on YouTube and check out Doolin Cut and Trim because he's got a great DIY for mounting one of these on a grinder on a stander. This is actually where I got my idea from.
Hopefully you guys got a good visual of how easy that was to work. I'm pretty happy with that. Now I know I'm cutting at a 30 degree angle. Hopefully my blades are a little more balanced and it's super easy to use, which turned out really well. I'm really happy about it. Thank you guys so much for watching the video and tuning into Echo Means Business. And if you guys watch this on YouTube, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. If you guys watch this on your mobile app, hopefully you guys have it downloaded. If you haven't, just jump right into the App Store and download the app for free. You guys have a good one. See you guys next time.